Machiavellian is Illuminati, all through your body. The blow's like a 12-gauge shotty.
Feel me? And God said he should send his one begotten son to lead the wild into the ways of the man. Follow me. Eat my flesh, flesh of my flesh. Come with me. Hail Mary, run quick, see.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm back with another power video. If you're new, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure you like the video and also make sure you leave your comments below. Now, I just want to talk about Power Season 4. How long will Ghost be in jail? Now, if you've been watching the playlist, if you've been watching my videos, I always talk about how I don't believe Ghost will be in jail that long. I said probably, I want to say 3 episodes top, maybe four, but 3 to 4, he will be 3 to 4 episodes he will be in jail. And in actual time, I can't see him being in jail that long in actual real time. You know, and one of my subs left comments about how it's not enough evidence, and they're right. It's just not enough evidence to convict this man, Ghost, of any type of murder. It's just not enough. It's just that simple. Fingerprints is not enough. Yes, his fingerprints is at Greg Knox's apartment. It's on the window. Yes. But how can they prove he killed Greg? Which they can't. There's no weapon. No footprints. You know, how can they show that he actually was in there? The fingerprints are on the outside of the window, if I'm not mistaken. They're going to have to prove a lot in this case. This man, Ghost, he has a very good lawyer. They're going to eat up this case. He's going to shit on Angela just like he did with Tommy. It's just that simple. But I think the big thing about this is Ghost that's in jail. You know, we're not used to seeing Ghost in jail. You know, he don't slip up like that. And that's the thing, like, it's Ghost. Like, how did Ghost get in jail? And that's what they're gonna be building that up. Like, Ghost is in jail. He lost everything, pretty much, or whatever. Remember, Tommy was in jail, too. He got out. He didn't even be in jail that long. You know? It's not enough evidence. Just put it like that. It's not. You can't prove he killed anybody. Where's the murder weapon? You know, is his DNA there? No. So you can't convict him for something that's not proven. You have to prove it without a reasonable doubt. I don't know what jury is going to believe that he killed him. I mean, okay, his fingerprints is there. Now, how they're going to display his fingerprints being there, I don't know. I don't know that question, you know, or that answer. And look, it don't matter why it's there. Just keep it real. It don't matter why his fingerprints is there. You have to prove he did it. And if you can't do that, what are you going to convict him of? Nothing. It's not enough. He won't be in jail that long in real time. I can't see him serving that long in real time. What? 2 weeks? 3 weeks? The man's getting out quick. You know, they're going to play it for like 3 episodes, I think. But he's in real time, he's going to get out quick. Angela don't have enough. At all. And she knows she don't have enough for real. She just wanted to get Ghost locked up to prove a point or whatever, because she was angry because Greg died and she think Ghost did it. But deep down inside, she don't really believe it. I'm telling y'all, she don't believe it. Season 4, she's gonna show it. And when she starts seeing the evidence and then she start actually using her head, she's gonna realize, like, damn, Ghost didn't do this. So that means somebody else is out there. And I want y'all to think, Angela already think that, she thinks in her head right now that Greg is not the leak. Remember that. They said Greg was the leak, right? Angela in her head knows, no, Greg was not the leak. She's just what she's thinking. She's going to start putting 2 to 2 together. And she's going to be like, Greg was not the leak. I know it. And then when she's figured out Ghost didn't do this, she's going to put 2 and 2 together. She's going to be like, that person is out there and whoever this person is, which we already know who it is, Mike, they're close. Very close. The evidence they got on Ghost, that's not enough. Fingerprints, come on. That's all you got. This man's going to be out of jail within the 2 to 3 weeks. He's out. For real, he can, I mean, I don't know if he even got a bail or nothing. Because if they set a bail, he can be out in a day. That's not enough evidence at all. But they probably don't got a bail for him. But if they can take it, they're going to have some type of case. Because you can tell from the pictures and everything, him being in court and all that, they're going to be like, well, we're going to hold him or some shit. It's going to be something because he's looking kind of salty. They're going to try to mess with his head and, you know, trying to mess with him. But he's not going to talk. Ghost is not going to talk. They're going to try their best to make him spit and pretty much talk. But he's not going to talk. They're going to pretty much ask him, why was your fingerprints there? You know, that's one of the questions they're going to ask him. Ghost, I don't know what he's going to say. That's just why we got to wait to season 4 and see. We got to wait and see what he says. How is he going to explain that? How is he going to explain why his fingerprints is on that window? But it's Ghost. Remember that. Ghost is... He's sharp, man. When it comes to stuff like this, he is sharp. You know. But it's not enough evidence. And they know. So they're going to fuck with Ghost. They're going to mess with him. They're going to say, we got this on you. We got that on you. But when it come down to that case, when it come down to all the facts, it ain't enough. Ain't enough at all. Not even close. At all. So Ghost will be out quick, in my opinion. But y'all let me know. Leave your comments below. Like the video. Let me know. How long do you think Ghost is going to be in jail? I don't think he's going to be in there that long. I think the guy is going to be getting out quick. Just think if this was somebody real big. Like a big celebrity or something. They got millions. They get put in jail. Because the fingerprints was at some place of a murder. How long do you think they're going to sit in jail? Not very long. Especially if that's all they got. And this is all they got. From what we know, this is all they got is a fingerprint. Unless they got something else. That's all they got is fingerprints. My man's walking. It's just that simple. He walking. But leave your comments below, man. Subscribe. Like the video. And I'm going to bring y'all some more power content. But it's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.